There is a dominantly azuchoic mass in the lower dorsal part of the right lobe. The mass itself has undulated margins because there are multiple nodules next to each other. This type of undulation is non-pathological.